Matthew chapter 27 verse from verse 17.
Matayo esule ya biri mu msanvu.
Verse 17. Abwe bakungana.
So when the crowd gathered,
Pilato nabagamba nti aliwa gwe mwagala wasumululire.
Pilate asked them, which one of them do you want to set you free?
Balaba oba Yesu aitwa Kristo.
Barabbas or Jesus, the one called the Messiah.
Kubanga yamanya ngabamuwesayo bujja.
He knew that every Jew of the authority had handed him over just because they were jealousy.
Na yebo yatula ku ntebe eyemisango mukazi we namutumira ngagamba nti omuntu oyo mutuukirivu tomukola kintu nakatono kubanga nalumiziddwa mu kirooto bingi mu kirooto kululwe.
Pilate was sitting in the judgment hall and the wife sent his message.
Buli muntu yenna ali wano,
everyone who is around here,
Katonda ali ku side yo.
God is on your side.
Buli kimu kyonna ekigenda maaso omulabe wo,
everything that is going on your enemy,
kyagezaako kukola,
that he's trying to do,
akikozesa bujja,
he does it by jealousy,
talina nsonga,
he has no reason,
lwaki yakuloga,
why he bewitched you.
Chechine chiri wano,
it is here,
nti ne kabaka Pilato ono yatula ku ntebe ye,
even the king Pilate sits at
n'abatunuulira abawaayo Yesu,
and he's looked at the people giving out Jesus.
Nabagamba akomererwe, akomererwe,
let him be crucified, crucify him.
Nabagamba nti obamba we Barnabas,
and the man told them, can I give you Barnabas?
Bwe muba mukomerera mu kifo kyono,
so you crucify him instead of this one.
Nabagamba Yesu,
they say Jesus.
Nabalaba nga bamuwesayo obujja,
he saw that they are giving him out of jealousy.
Kyukira muno mugenda nti abakuwesayo obujja,
turn to your neighbor and say, those who give you out just because
Katonda
of jealousy, the Lord knows them,
era yabamanya,
and he knew them
kuva ku lubereberye
on the beginning
mpaka kakati,
even up to right now.
Ne mukyala wa Pilato,
even the wife of Pilate,
Katonda namulosa ekirooto,
she got a dream from the Lord,
tigenda ogambe bawo,
that go and tell your husband,
nti omuntu gwagenda okukola kekikyamu,
that the person is going to do some ill thing,
talina musango,
has no case.
Ne mukyala we namutumira ngagamba nti,
even the one who sent the messenger,
omuntu oyo tomukola kikyamu,
and say, don't do anything wrong to that man,
kubanga talina musango,
because he has no case.
Nakimanya nti bamuwesezaayo bujja,
he knew that they've given him out just because they are jealousy.
You are here,
only one,
nkusabira,
I pray for you,
nekyo olina okumanya,
but what you have to know,
nti omulabe wo,
that your enemy,
akwagaliza magombe,
just wishes you to die. You don't need any reason. You don't need any reason for him to explain why they persecute you. No. He has no reason. The one who bewitches you has no genuine reason.
Do you know that?
Ochimanyi nti,
bazaddebo,
your parents,
bwe bakwagala,
if they love you,
kubanga gwo mwana mu family,
because you're the only child in the family,
olinawo ku busente,
you have some money,
amazima gali nti abazadde,
truly the parents,
balina okuwaana,
have to pray to do be,
kati bano baganda bo,
now your brothers,
bwe balaba nga bazadde bo,
if they see your parents,
gwe guba praising, gwe guba
praising you,
gwe guba gulumiza,
they praise you,
kibawo omutima ogw'obujja,
it gives them that envious heart,
nobasanga nga bayomba,
find them quarreling,
Era mama.
Hey.
Yegwe bayita omwana.
We call her the daughter.
Ffe tebatulaba ng'abaana.
We are not children.
Mama ate tunayogera ki?
Now what can we speak?
Buja.
That's jealousy. You all suffering because you did something. No. But someone looked at you when you're doing your work. Everything is just prospering. The other person got envious. You started building your house.
Tolina go wabba.
You did not rob anyone.
Tolina go atemula.
You did not kill anyone.
Ozimba nyumba yo genda mas.
You're just building your house so that you prosper.
Kati ni waba waba planning go jizi mbulula.
And other people are planning to destroy it.
Ninga tibalina ansonga.
But they have no reason.
Wabula buja.
But it's just jealousy. If you understood it, give it a great hand clap.
Obuja.
Jealousy. Jealousy is the one that torments our country.
Obuja.
Jealousy.
Pilato n'abalaba.
Pilots, when they have surrendered Jesus just because they are jealousy.
Some verses zigamanti nebabulwe ensonga.
The other scriptures say they fail to get a reason.
Katugene mazo.
Let's continue.
Katugende kwa noku 21 tulabe. Na ye owesaza nadamu na abagamba nti kwabo bombi aliwa gwe mwagala mubasumululire. Ne bagamba nti balaba. Pilato na abagamba nti kale nakola ntya Yesu ayitibwa Kristo. Bonna ne bagamba nti akomererwe. Na ye nagamba nti lwaki ekibi kyakoze kiriwa. Na ye neba kaya na nyo. Neba gamba ati akomererwe. Ekibi kyakoze kiriwa.
What case did he make?
Nebo neba gamba ati akomererwe.
They shouted and said, crucify him.
Humusenje nababuza, lwaki.
And he asked them why.
Ekibi kyakoze kiriwa.
Where is his case?
Kobo ati akomererwe.
They said, crucify him.
Akomererwe.
Crucify him.
They don't have any reason.
Tebaina nsonga yona.
Lwaki Yesu akomererwe.
Why Jesus had to be crucified?
Ndoza nzizemu answer you.
I think I've answered you.
Oda onogamba naye omulabe wange.
You already said, but my enemy.
Namukola ki?
What did I wrong him?
Okumbonyabonya bwenti.
To torment me like this.
Nentambulia mabanja.
I move in debts.
Bulikiseera.
Every time.
Nefuka ekisekererwa. Bulikiseera.
I become a monk thing just around every time.
Talina nsonga naye.
He has no reason.
Lwaki yakuloga.
Why he do wish to you?
Talina nsonga naye.
He has no reason.
Lwaki yakwatibwa obuja.
Why he got jealousy? If you join salvation things, if you're in godly things, you understand a lot. And it helps you very much, even to take good care of the person called a human being. It helps you in everything that you do.
No gamba.
And you say, this animal, human
being,
has no reason
why
it brings all that grudge with you. It has no reason
Lwachi chifuna obujja kugwe.
Why it gets jealousy of you?
Techiba na songa.
It has no reason.
Lwachi chikulaba bubi.
Why it's envious?
Neyiba utaba na songa.
They have no reason.
Lwachi akuloga.
Why they would do it to you?
Uchimenti umuntu asobola kuchawo.
Do you know that someone can hate you? And you ask them, why did you hate me? And they have no reason. You find them saying only one thing. That lady, I hate her. For sure I hate her. And you ask her, what did she do to you? She has no reason. She did nothing, but I hate her. You ask her,
yakukolachi.
Why did she wrong you?
Just buja, itina,
envious and jealous.
Mitima mibi.
Being with bad hearts.
Obuta agaliza.
Not wishing well for someone.
Webuta wanya abant.
Is what is disturbing people. What curse does he have? Let him be crucified. But what curse does he have? What has he done? Let him be crucified. God is good all the time. Jealousy. The one who do wish you had no reason. He who persecutes you has no reason.
Talina.
They have no reason. But even if all those happened, you the one they persecute, you are going to end up a winner. Whenever the battle rises up on you,
know that
before the Lord you are a powerful one. Remember the song says the wind blows the one who is
today.
Now, why does it offend with the person seated down? If you see a battle rising upon you, you know that you're standing still. God is good all the time. It's only one thing. When the wind blows you off, if you don't have your God, but if you have the Lord the Father, it just blows and it blows.
Ne gukunta,
it blows and it blows. It blows. It binds you where you are. And it doesn't do any wrong to you. No.
For example,
we started
challenges.
We started to have challenges
from 2005.
It's the time they started persecuting Pastor
Iga.
I mean, newspapers, the storm
blowed,
as I'm a witch.
Wendy Omufere.
As I'm a fake person.
Katitulimu 2017.
We are in 2017.
Pastor Iga chayimirite.
Pastor Iga is still standing. But every year, the song could blow. That year, when Pastor Iga is still there, it blows. Also,
Pastor Iga
stays there. Now you,
I want to ask you.
Jagala kubuza.
Kakati guatali na magezi galooza.
You has no sense to think.
Gutoba muya dakalooza nti umsajono.
Can't you have some sense that this man?
Ya itiwa katonda.
Was called by God.
Bana Bible egamba.
Because the Bible says.
Techintu echitali mu katonda.
Something that has no God.
Techiwanga.
Does not last long.
Kati ndimu miaka kuminechi.
I'm in 12 years.
I'm a pastor.
Ndimu sumba.
Ministry ne chayimiride.
Obweleza buno is still standing.
Kati
Now what?
Malekweza emeka.
How many years you want me
Mulio
to get?
Mkaka senti techali
so that
katonda.
You prove that it wasn't God.
Ye kuminevili kuminesatu.
13 years.
Twatandika biliyena.
We started in 2004.
Miaka kuminechi.
13 years.
This
ministry is still standing and it's not going back.
It just prospers
all the time.
Kakati.
Now.
Osanga bera guze byekisiru.
You find people saying so.
Ne ku YouTube.
Even YouTube is the
way. Katonda lwali kwanika.
You wait the time when the Lord raises you out.
Olinda myaka emeka
lyokanyanika. How many years are you waiting for? Something that has no God cannot last long.
Nekati am 13 years.
Kati miaka 13. When I'm pastoring this church.
Na yowo bona buja.
All of that is just. Someone gets up in the morning and says he's a dupe.
No mubuza.
He
say
what? What has he ever faked you?
Abantu ba fere walwe yali avuddeyo.
All the people he has ever faked. Is there anyone that has ever come out that took him to court?
For 13 years.
Miaka 13.
Teri musango mukoti ya Uganda.
I have no case in Uganda court.
Kebe police ya Uganda.
Big it in police of Uganda.
Gwenina.
That I have.
Nti waluwe ya vayo na complaining.
That someone complained.
Nti pasa iga yans.
That pasa iga affect me and he took my money.
Miaka 13.
13 years. But it's jealousy.
Hori yomu muza pasa ga yakola chintize sima agara.
This one, what did he do to you? I just don't love him.
Yakukola chi.
What did he do to you?
Yakuba.
Did he rob you?
Yakukola chi.
What did he do to you?
Kati chechiri chemba gamba.
It's that thing that I tell you.
Omulabe wo.
Your enemy.
Techikweta gisa kumala muvuma.
He doesn't need you to first abuse him. No.
For him
to start persecuting
you,
he doesn't need you to first fight him. The man asked them, what did he wrong you? What case does he have? Let him be crucified. Let him be crucified. Let them close the TV station. If it
does
those things that you don't like, why do you watch it?
We have many channels.
Tuina channel nyingi.
If it
does things that you don't like,
just switch off.
Just turn to another channel.
And search another channel.
Olave channel ndala. Let him be crucified. Let him be crucified.
Musesi.
He's a night dancer. Has he ever eaten your person?
Empeta yajija magombe yajija munyaja.
He got the ring from the tombs. I got it from the seas.
Chitegeza nawo ogenda
yo. It means you also go there. Hallelujah.
Era.
And
orine experience ya amanyi.
You really have a great experience.
Okumanya ekintu ekya Katonda.
Of knowing a godly thing.
Ne chitali kya Katonda.
And that one of satanic.
13 years.
Miaka 13.
ngansumbe kanisa.
I've been pastoring this church.
Kati chitali mukatonda.
Now if it has no God.
Ochiwa miyake imeka.
How old do you give it? Or which type of
age? Kwa Bible yaganti echintu echitali mukatonda.
Because the Bible says something that isn't godly.
Techiwanga.
Doesn't last long.
Techiwanga.
It does not last.
Kati fetuli miyaka 10.
We are in 13 years. That's why you see, I appreciated
comment ya Pastor Bugembe.
The comment of Pastor Bugembe. When they were talking about Prophet Evers Mbonye, the one people have come to peck his feet.
Bugembe wako comment ya Gambi.
Bugembe said so. Anything. If it's on the foundation of the Lord, even if we fight many battles, we can end up getting ashamed when it is there and it's
happening,
even next time. But if it has no God, it will not last. All things,
Katonda,
the Lord,
ye mulamuzi wafe,
is our judge.
Mukama mlonji.
Amen, all the time.
Katonda ye muchi.
God is our judge.
Ye mulamuzi wafe.
God is our judge.
Katonda ya amanyo muntu mtufu.
The God knows the right person.
Na atali mtufu.
And the false one. But if you tend to judge, you start scrutinizing what other people do. You're making yourself a judge. Before I got saved,
or
it was 97. When I heard of Pastor Kayua, he went to Pastor Kakandi. The news spread out. From that era, they were talking about Pastor Kakandi.
Up to now.
Pakakati.
Kakati.
Now,
why
don't you let go?
Something
you talk about for a full year, it
collapses.
You even talk about it the next year when still standing. Even the third year goes. The fourth one goes. Even the fifth.
Kati oyagala kuyamba Katonda.
Do you really want to help God?
Olinga agamba nti Katonda alemereddwa kisanyawo.
You're just like saying that God has failed to destroy it.
Gweko jo kisanyawo.
Let you destroy it.
Mukama mulungi?
God is good all the time.
Ekiseera kyonna.
All the time the Lord is good.
Bujja.
It's jealousy.
Fitina.
Envy.
A man
asked them,
yes,
what offense does he have? What did he wrong you? Let him be crucified.
Mufere.
He's a fake person.
Mufere.
He's a fake. Has he ever robbed in your house? Has he ever robbed in your house?
Mukama mlonji.
God is good all the time. What I do if it wasn't good, could you stay coming here? Why don't you let go?
What is wrong with you? Just fitina, no buja.
It's just envy with jealousy.
If a
person sees you building your house on a high speed, they just get jealousy. Whenever a person sees you, when your children are going to school,
bagezi,
they are very bright, the other person gets jealousy.
Chechileto okuloga.
It brings that witching.
Ogendo okulaba ng'omwana wo.
You see your child.
Yalina amagezi mu primary.
Knowledge in class.
Yaletaga first grade.
He used to bring a first grade.
Ate mu secondary n'asirwala.
In secondary. But it's witching.
The other one
just got envious.
Kasoma katya.
How does she study?
Kasirwale.
Let her be fooled.
For a
long time.
Hey, TV bajigale mpaka mpaka mpaka.
Close that TV forever.
Ngati bajajigala.
They will not.
Goloza.
You think?
President wa from seven musirunga abantu
abalala. Do you think that our president is a fool?
We thank the Lord who gave
us this government.
Emanya abalina fitina.
The ones who are jealousy.
Emanya abalina yes obujja.
He knows those who are envious that they are just giving this because of envy. That's why you see, I came with the word of sending them back to the sender. People saw me badly. But now they're also sending it back. God is good all the time.
Kubanga.
Because a full pastor, you stand on your pulpit. God is good all the time. A full pastor. You stand on your pulpit. You get a message. At 12 a.m. As Pastor Igas TV was closed. But for us who they closed. We have not yet got that message. But you knew it before us. You were very excited.
Hey, bagenda.
Hey, they are going.
Nina wano message je mfunye.
I've got a message here.
Kakati agoba to biziza yo
bosanyuka. Now when you sent it back when you just happy
erano wewana.
Then even you praise yourself.
Kukatutiko.
At your pulpit.
Ngabo wawandise baluwa.
As you wrote a letter.
Kupasaiga,
Mpasaiga,
ne ABS TV.
With ABS TV.
But within the 24 hours.
Mudet musawa vini munya.
Baji gali deo.
Baji, they closed it.
Wabira Pasaiga. Mpasaiga.
Yasinzira
ku ABS.
Stood on ABS.
Na mvuma.
He based there and abused
that. Mbunanyage takali abala byekubo.
That I took bala byekubo's land.
Mbunanyaga bansibira munyonyi na kwata akana munyonyi
ni bansibira. In the plane when I'm raping a gay baby girl.
Atenga yatsoka yatandika byokuvuma.
He started the grudge.
Katina yachi uli demu.
He has felt it.
Zena magamba.
I told you.
Tebanti inkula misana.
They don't torment me in the morning.
Unti inkula anga chilo.
Just disrupt me in the night.
Yawa andiso mugugu gwebalu wa wegu tinajiteka mu UCC.
He wrote a very big letter and took it to UCC.
I did not understand
anything. I got it from the pulpit asked.
Inside
my friends in UCC. They told me true, the letter is there. The good thing they told him. You see the air we put on. You started abusing. Even this one was answered
him.
Now where are you going to
land?
You are not. Judge.
Why
don't you do your own?
No,
and let him do what his own. God is good all the time. Why don't you do your thing? And he also does his. That's why you see also UCC
stopping.
Because they could say our names. Nowadays it doesn't. He says only two
or
the one in Kawala. They no longer say our names.
Neera ndo butatu la manya UCC genda chini.
Even if they don't say our names, UCC is going to intervene it.
Erino kumanya bo yogera ku miti nempe to yogera kwani.
No, if you're talking about the ring or the trees, yes.
Stop it.
Much coming. There are some people you look at when they are just judging. You say, oh, if this was God, I really don't know. If this was God,
oyinza okwabulinga yeweesa comment oba ku YouTube n'ogamba singa ono yali Katonda. Kyovola banenge Katonda atwagala
nnyo.
Gwe gw'olowooleza okuba nti oyo mukyamu asaana kufa ate ye Katonda bamulabamu omuwendo mungi. Kazi bamukwatira mbwenzi ne bamuleeta maaso ga Yesu.
The lady was caught in prostitution or fornication. They brought her before
Yohana sura 8.
In John chapter 8.
Hey, ono kati awedde.
Ah, she's done.
Tugenda omukuba amayinja.
Ye
mwenzi.
She's
yalina
sirimu.
Ye mufere.
Hey, hey. She's a dupe. Oh.
Tugenda omukuba amayinja.
We are going to stone.
Sema kuogamba ki?
So what do you say?
Yesu n'abatunuulira.
Jesus looked at them.
Natunulyanga nabe yogeza.
And he looked at them, even the ones who are speaking.
Nabe yogeza.
The ones who are speaking.
They were kozibe bikolobero nabe.
And very, very much doing doers.
Abayita munnaabwe nti mufere nti mwenzi.
They are the ones who are saying that right now. He say if any one of you has ever done any crime, do stone him. Stone her.
Wafuruma omukomo.
One by one.
Yesu nakwata omukazi.
Jesus called the lady.
Namuwambagatira ng'enkoko.
Just held her.
Bwewambagatira obwana
bwayo.
Katonda waffe.
Our God.
Katonda waffe atuwambagatira.
Our God just comforts us in the wind.
Jamanyi buli muntu engeri gye yamutonda.
He knows the way he created each and everyone.
Katonda waffe amanyi buli bunafu bwa buli muntu.
Our God knows everybody's weakness.
Mukama mulungi.
God is good all the time.
Yesu nga lwaki nze bamalaaya.
Me, the prostitutes.
Bangi bajja masoga.
Then he come before me.
Ne bambulya musumba netunda.
They told me, Pastor,
naye muhandolinga mu ngeri ey'amagezi.
I just handle her carefully.
So situkira ku kizibu
ki. Kugundye.
Lwaki oli malaaya?
Why are you a prostitute?
Lwaki wetunda?
Why did you sell your body?
Owa malaaya obukuli.
Why?
Ah. Katonda waffe wati sibwa akola.
Our God doesn't do that way.
Azaku gambye malaya
yetunda. I saw my body.
Na yeye wadde yaze mikono
jo. But she has come before you.
Muhandolinge bulungi.
Handle her carefully.
Genda ngomuyingizamu mpola.
Oh, in putting her something.
Obulokole bwa mukama.
Of salvation of the Lord. Someone comes and tells you,
Nine bala.
Have a bar.
Mtunda mwenge ndi wa bala.
I'm a buster.
Ni musumbo ebala omwenge tekutambula.
But my bar is not going on well.
Kati gwengo tandikira mujia.
Then he starts.
Ekisoko omuntu oyo.
First of all, that person.
Obuloko letana butegera.
He has not yet got the salvation things.
Kati bomuleta ke chifuba.
If you just bring your post with that.
Ebala chikale wo.
Just close that back.
Shaka mama.
Shemeleze teleke.
Ebala tekirizi wa maso kama kama.
Before the Lord.
Shaka mama.
Riba shaka.
No tandikira mujia.
You sat in that gear.
Haja kuduka.
He will run away.
Taja kuda.
He will not come back.
Muhando linge bulungi.
Handle him properly.
Genda ngomulaga mpola.
Start showing him comfortably. How the salvation of the Lord goes. God is good all the time.
Chibaita handling.
Inquata nunji.
Oyo ye Yesu.
That is Jesus.
Waliola byomuntu omuchamu ennyo kuchalo.
Have you ever seen a very bad person on the village?
Bwebagamba nti mulogo.
If they say he's a witch person.
Abantu b'omugaso bafa.
Many useful people die. But she stays there.
No,
Say, how I wish God kills him. Why doesn't God take him away? The Lord shows you he's leaving him there.
Kakati.
Now, let's not make ourselves judges.
The
Lord is our judge. If this ring, I just did not pray it from the Lord. The Lord has a reason with me. Not you to judge me.
Because
if I tell you that the Lord
sent
me to use this ring, the word that I spoke out, you were not there. If it were the devil,
or
it was the Lord, you were not around. Now we have to leave all the things to the Lord. Me, that's why you see, I don't despise anyone. If any person comes with a dream, oh, I got this dream. When the Lord tells me this and this, I just take control or a limit. Because I was not around when the Lord made you get that dream. Why do I oppose you? If I slept with you and in the morning it comes when I
see,
I would have said no, it's wrong. But that's how God met his people. That's how the Lord told Noah. He told him make a yacht. When he told him, no one was around. No one was around. That's why you see they opposed Noah. They opposed him. They want to abuse, they abuse him. They want to say ill about him, they say
it. So
the man made his act that the Lord had told him. For sure the Lord speaks. And if the Lord speaks to you, he doesn't need him to speak in a crowd. The Lord speaks. The Lord speaks. But no one was around when the Lord is talking to Noah. When he's telling him to make an ark, then someone tells you, these are the things that
Kasper sang.
Someone says, the Lord gave birth to me. Why do you offend that person? That's why even you despise the man of God, the child of God, then you kicked him away. Who, the other one has told you the Lord is
the
one. Why do you now offend her to kick him off?
Yesu yabagamba ndi mwana wa Katonda.
The Lord said, Jesus said, I'm a son of God.
Ne bakayana akomererwe.
Lwaki yeyitaka mwana wa Katonda? Jesus is a son of God. You were not there. All things,
to be kwasenga Katonda.
Let us handle them to the Lord.
Mukama mlonji.
God is good all the time.
Mukama mlonji.
God is good all the time. If someone has told you the Lord has sent me, why do you oppose that person? Do you sleep with him or her? Do you stay with him or her? Or not?
But
all those come out of jealousy. Whenever you do something that another person cannot make, at least he turns it around and nicknames it something else. Whenever you got rich, they say, no,
Don't just be fools. Huyo yetu ndi Dubai. That one sells herself in
Huyo
Dubai.
He gets
the money from being a whore. They get something. That can make you bad.
Emirimo jojokola.
Or make your works bad.
Yesu yatuka okwogera ne Katonda direct.
Jesus reached a time of talking to the Lord direct.
Edobozi neriva mugulu.
The voice came from heavens.
Abaliwo.
The people who were around.
Ne bakiriza ne bagamba
They believed that he is whole.
Ho.
He.
Omusajja yogedde ne Katonda.
The man has speaked to God.
Kati abaliwo ne bagamba ha.
The ones who are there said what?
Kano kakoze tukaliseko tutya.
How are we going to pass over this?
Ne damu ategedde nti.
No, do you know what?
Katukonone.
Let's spoil it.
Are you getting the Katonda?
He has spoke to God.
Daba no bafala.
See these fools.
Erambo muchari na bagenda yo mulina ne bisera.
Even you who go there you have time.
Mwe mutari na magezi.
Don't you have some things?
Eye baderad.
That one was thunder.
Eye baderad.
It was thunder.
Mwe mugeza kulango Katonda ayogera bwatyo.
Do you see, have you ever heard God speaking like that?
Eye ba kubadde kubwatuka kwa gulu.
That one was just a thunder.
Daba nono fala.
See this fool.
Bokola sente.
If you make money,
sente zo zivudde muntu uyo.
Your money is from your sweat.
Ngabateka we chibozi bozi.
They put a conversation.
Wow.
Wow.
Yasikira sikire.
He just inherited that money.
Sure. I know my guess I got.
Does he have some sense to make such money?
Yasikira sikire.
He just inherited it.
Go to chimaintu uyo mubi.
Don't you know that he's a bugger?
He's
a robber. He stole that money.
Zikubile dalobo zikuba.
Just give it high.
Fitina.
Envy.
Obuja.
Jealousy.
Bievita wanya.
Are the ones that disturb our country.
Tewali chinala.
Nothing else. You might ask your stepmom, the children from your mother's womb, what did we do to her? And she has no reason.
Byantama.
I hate them.
Byantama.
I hate them.
Byefulambo birungi nyo.
They pretend to be very beautiful.
Byefulambo byakula bulungi.
They say they are very
mbubigezi nyo.
And they are very wise, they are very intelligent.
Obulungi bwabyo.
Their beauty
buja kubifa.
Has to fail them.
Hey.
Hey, hey.
Bija kuzunga.
They will wonder.
Yakolachi.
What did he do to you?
Tewalichi ankola.
She did nothing to me. But she praises her
soul.
Hey, my husband. Oh, my
man.
He's going to introduce me. He waved me off.
Hey.
He will not, he will not introduce. He will not introduce her. What did she do to you? Nothing. Nothing she did to me. I just want her to just be there for good. I want her to be abandoned. What did she do to you?
Tewari.
Nothing.
That's,
it's very good that they closed the TV. It's showing ungood things. Why were you watching them? Is it the only channel in this world or country? It means they are also interesting for you. You like them.
Hey,
Uganda is very bad. Just quit. Why do you want something that you don't want?
I want
to assure you,
Katonda agenda
kuswaza the Lord is going to shame all of your enemies. Now let me tell you one thing.
Fabantu ababu,
as some people,
tunyumirwa nyo,
we laugh so much.
Buliwonjogerako,
whenever you talk ill about
buliwonjogerako,
me, whenever you talk ill about me, I just get happy.
Nga buli olukya tenze neyongera maso.
Whenever it gets to the morning, I just move on.
Echi chinyumira nyo kiba kiraga.
I love that so much because it shows
whatever
you're talking about me, just blessing me.
Mukama mulungi.
God is good all the time.
Kubanga.
Because
wantandikako mu 2:5.
He started on me in 20.
Kati tuli mpaka 2:17.
We are in 2017.
Sida mabega.
I've never moved.
Neyongera maso.
I'm just prospering.
Kachitegeza.
It means.
Ah, webali kuongera.
Thank you for talking.
Thank you very much.
Webali nyo.
Kanono nkasindi seri nadala babira ku YouTube aba commenting a comment
is it to those people who are on YouTube who always comment ill.
Bero yomsaja mufere.
He's a fake person, he's a dupe.
Gana abantu okujene.
Stop people from coming.
13
years, I'm pastoring this church.
You are not my grade.
Totally classy, yange.
You
want to say that you're the very much wisest. We have other people from the intelligence. From different corners. From other countries.
For 13 years.
If the thing that I used to do did not work for them, could they still come here? Those are the people that Tamale speaks about. Their heads are empty. That's why you see when you're working, just do what you wish in your
heart. Nonsense.
Don't care about that nonsense of blah blah of the people. They just wish you to go back to the village. But the Lord wants you to go in Kampala.
Bakwagaliza kudda ku zero.
They wish you to go to zero level.
Ye Katonda tachikiriza.
But the Lord doesn't allow that.
Sijja kuva Kampala pana. Aha. Bakayiba batya sijja kuva Kampala nganye.
Sijja kuva kumola mwanganye. Nemeddewo nganye. Eye itomugeza ntwale.
Ari na kibichi.
What offense does he have?
Neda.
No.
Akomererwe.
Let him be crucified.
Akomererwe.
Let him be crucified.
No mubuza.
You ask him.
Yakukola ki?
What did he wrong you?
Yakuvumako.
Did he abuse you?
Yakubako.
Did he rob you?
Yakukozesa kunata kusasula.
Has he ever abused you and never paid you?
Yakukola ki?
What did he do to you?
Kachori akuyita nti oli mulwadde wa sirimu.
Someone calls you infected of HIV.
Chitegeza na ye mulwadde wa sirimu.
It means that person is also.
Chitegeza masi sinkana meneri je muri nywera.
Where you already take the herbs from?
Mukitaba je bakwera zi ARVs.
Where they give you ARVs.
Chitegeza na yabayo.
Means she's always there, oh he.
Oyo musajja mwenzi.
He's a con man.
Chitegeza nawe. Nawe watekawo.
It means you also put there.
Nakwendako.
They fornicated on you.
Ate
How did you know that he's a Casanova? It means also you.
Wajira.
You did it. You find someone saying, Pastor Iga is not educated. An education hurts when you're grown up. What I'm doing, can you ever do it to you? I'm not educated, but I have a name in Uganda.
I don't see my Uganda.
And not only in Uganda, in all the world. Educated, but I disturb Uganda. Hey,
Katia Gwanga, you're not.
Now the whole world is
talking about ABS TV.
ABS TV. Where did they stop it?
Will you all put those scrolls down? TV nyingi baze
many television
zize zikola ensobi ne bazijjako.
They've been doing
many of
them up there. Not talking about
nange ABS.
ABS.
Hey. ABS.
ABS.
Kati ategenda komera mu busu.
Now it is going to come up in anger.
Egenda komera mu mani.
It is going to come out and boom.
Omanyi ulira.
Listen.
Katonda cheyatandika.
What the Lord started,
teriyasobola
kiziyiza. No one can stop it.
No one.
Teri no mu.
Nawe nkulagula kali ku YouTube nawe andaba kati.
I prophesy to you also on YouTube who is watching me.
Chono tandikanga.
Whatever you start.
Bwe kibanga kirimu omukono gwa Mukama.
If you have the hand of the Lord.
Teri agenda kukiziyiza.
No one will ever stop it. There is no one who will prohibit it from going on. And we are going to make a radio station. Hallelujah!
Kasto yamboka. Richironji chokola. Mafubanyo kukulemia.
On Friday,
ku Friday.
On Friday.
Week eno.
Week this week.
Wagenda kubawo ekijjulo.
There is going to be a feast.
Ekijjulo.
The feast.
Ky'okujaganya.
Of celebrating.
Tusubira okubanga TV yaffe ejja kuba
ezze. We hope that our TV is going to be back on air. Glory to Jesus.
Yes, man of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Twagaleddeko.
Twagaleddeko. EBS twagaleddeko.
EBS
twagaleddeko. EBS twagaleddeko.
EBS
twagaleddeko.
EBS
twagaleddeko.